it's about soft insight, understanding the customer's world, the mood, all this sort of stuff. It's about making it personal, understanding the person as much as you understand anything else. And this refreshment bit about, think about whether it's a blank sheet of paper, whether it's how you share them. Those are valid parts of keeping those insights alive within your organisation. But of course,